Good afternoon, Facebook. Welcome to this week's APG Healthy Hearing Chat. My name is Dr. Abby Connell, and I practice with Carolina Hearing Services in Charleston, South Carolina. I've been helping people hear better for 20 years, and I am thrilled to talk to you today about how we hear with our whole brain, not just our ears. You'd be pretty surprised at just how complex our hearing system is. There are millions of different nerves that have to work together to get the sounds from all around us through our ears and up to our brains and have it be intelligible speech. When our brain gets the same amount of sound from both ears, it can function as a natural amplifier. This is called binaural summation. Once the brain has summated or amplified those sounds naturally, it can then function as a natural filter to help you block out or ignore some of those other extraneous sounds going on around you, such as background noise in a restaurant. The hearing nerves in our ears never rest. They are constantly processing sounds in our environment, even when you're not wearing your hearing aids. The more sound your brain can process, the more those nerves keep firing and lighting up all the nerves in the brain. When you have hearing loss, however, the brain loses a lot of its natural ability to summate speech and filter out background noise. Those millions of hearing nerves stop working. In a sense, they go to sleep. By treating the hearing loss with current hearing aid technology, you can keep those millions of nerves all lit up and processing all of the sound you need in order to have the best clarity of speech, as well as the fullest soundscape. Check out this short video that illustrates exactly how all of those nerves light up and take the sounds from all around you and send it up to the brain. As always, please don't hesitate to reach out to any one of your providers so that we can help you along your better hearing journey. Thanks and have a great day.